Does that bring back painful memories?
No, not bothered. Just shit again about a shitty carrot in a shitty box, isn't it?
So you're not after revenge?
It's not in my lexicon. But I would love to fuck this guy over. Right?
Sure. Sean, do you think you can beat John?
No. I fancy me some carrot.
OK, Sean, in a moment, I'm going to ask you to look in your box. If you don't have the carrot, you have to then bluff John into giving you his box. But ultimately, John has the choice of whether he keeps his box or swaps it with you. Sean, you want a carrot. John, you really want a carrot. But there is only one carrot. Let's buy it. Carrot in a box. Yeah, you can look inside your box now.
What?
Just watching you, mate. Just see if you've got a carrot wider. Just have a carrot. Have a little peek and see if there's a carrot in there.
Oh. Sean, are you happy with your box? Do you want to swap your box with John? John, it's your decision.
I mean, ultimately, it doesn't fucking matter, does it?
Oh, it does to you, though.
Well, I don't know, because you've never won, so you don't know what it feels like.
You want my box?
I'd please take my box.
Which one do you want? Do you want to keep yours? Do you want his?
If I had a carrot in my box...
John, I'm going to push you for an answer.
I mean, it doesn't matter. We're not swapping boxes. Oh, he didn't like that, did he?
Or did he?
Oh, did he? Is that his liking it face?
You have to ask my wife.
She doesn't know. We're not swapping boxes.
OK.
That's the box I was dealt by God.
OK, you've decided not to swap boxes. John, would you like to look in your box and see whether you've made the right decision? Is there a carrot in there? You want a carrot. You win if there's a carrot. You're the winner, not the loser, if there's a carrot. Is there a carrot in that box?
Yeah. Jimmy, do you think there's a carrot in my box?
No, I don't think there is. I think you've been beaten again. What's that you got there, Sean?
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, Jimmy.
Hell of a game. Hell of a game. Sean Locke, everyone. The winner of Carrot in a Box.